Hi friends, today I am giving a lecture on big tree insertion with order 4. So that means, so insertion of elements in big tree of order 4 that can be discussed with one example problem. Okay, now this is the example problem. So we have to insert these elements into the B tree of order 4. Order 4, order is denoted by capital M. That is, order 4 is nothing but M is equal to 4. Okay, whenever M value is given, that means how many number of key elements for a node can be calculated by using M minus 1. That means M value 4, 4 minus 1, that is equal to 3. At most, a node may contain 3 key elements. At most, 3 key elements means a node may contain single key element, ORR, a node may contain 2 key elements, ORR, a node may contain 3 key elements. At most, 3 means either 1, ORR 2, ORR 3. Next, how many number of childrens for a node? So that is M number of childrens. M is nothing but 4. For every node, maximum, how many number of childrens are there? 4 childrens are there. Okay. Now, this is the notation I am following while constructing the B tree of order 4. So, this is the K. This is a node K. So, node K, this line represents the left pointer. Left pointer points to a left subtree that contains all the nodes in the left subtree. This line represents the right pointer. Right pointer points to a right subtree that contains all the elements greater than K. Here, left pointer points to a subtree that contains all the elements that are less than K. Okay. Here, the elements are less than K in the left subtree. In the right subtree, the elements are greater than K. Okay, so this is the notation I am following while constructing the big tree. Okay, first we have to insert 10. Before inserting, the B tree is empty. Okay, whatever the element first we have to insert, the element is the first element. That is also a leaf node. That is also a root node. Okay. So why? Because in the case of B tree insertion, the insertion of an element is always done at the leaf node. Okay. First, we have to insert 10. So before insert 10, there is no element in the B tree. So first, we have to create a node and inserting the value into that node. Okay, so this is a B tree. This B tree contains a single node that contains the key element 10. Okay, next one. Next, we have to insert 34. Okay, before inserting 34, so the existing B tree contains a single key element, that is 10. First, 34 is compared with the key element 10. So, 34 is greater than 10, so that 34 can be located to the right of 10. Okay. So, in a single node, there are any possibility is there for inserting 2 key elements into that node? Yes, it is possible. In the case of B tree of order 4, every node can contain at most 4 key elements. 3 key elements, sorry, 4 minus 1. Order is 4. 4 minus 1, that is 3 key elements. Here, now I am inserting, so another key element 34 to the right of 10. So now, this is a leaf node. Okay, this leaf node contains 2 key elements, 10 and 34. Okay, here 10 is less than 34. These 2 key elements in a leaf node are inserted in increasing order. Okay, this must be keep in mind while inserting the elements into the B tree. Okay, next, insert 78. Okay, so before inserting 78, the B tree can contain two elements in a node. One is 10 and another one is 34. First, we have to find out the location where we have to insert 78. 78 is compared with 10. So 78 is greater than 10. Go to the right. 78 is compared to the 34. It is greater. So now 78 is located to the right of 34. Okay. So now, is there possibility to insert 78 in the same node? Yes, it is possible. In the case of B tree with the order 4, every node can contain at most 3 key elements. This is one element, this is two second key element, this is the third key element. So that we have to insert 78 to the right of 34. Okay. So after inserting 78, this is the B tree of order 4. Okay. Next we have to insert 45. So before inserting 45, the existing one is 10, 34 and 78. Okay. Now 45 is compared with the 10 for finding the location where we are inserting 45. So 45 is compared with the 10, it is greater. So next 45 is compared with the second key element in that node, that is 34. 45 is compared with the 34, it is greater. Next 45 is compared with the 78, it is lesser. So that 45 can be inserted between 34 and 78. Okay. So after inserting, so we are getting this one. So 10, 34, 45, 78. But it is not a valid node in the case of B tree with order 4. Because in the B tree with order 4, every node can contain at most 3 key elements. But here, how many number of key elements are there? 4 key elements are there. So at that time, we have to perform the splitting operation on that node. Here, how many number of key elements are there? 4 key elements are there. So now we have to perform splitting operation at the middle element. Okay. So here the middle element is, that is 4 by 2, that is 2, second element. Okay. So now second element can be treated as parent node. The middle element can be taken as parent node. So now 34 is the parent node. And it's the 34 left child is 10. And 34 right childs are 45 and 78. Okay, before 35, what are the key elements are there? That are the left child of 34. After the 34, what are the key elements are there? That are the right child of 34. So this is the bit tree after inserting 34. So next we have to insert next key element, that is insert 123. Insert 123. So before inserting 123, the existing is 34 is the root node and its left child is 10 and its right child is 45 and 78. First, we have to find out the location of 123. 123 is compared with 34. It is greater. So go to the right subtree. So here right subtree contains a node. So that node contains two key elements. So first 123 is compared with the first key element 45. So it is greater. Next 123 is compared with the next key element 78. It is greater. So then 123 can be inserted to the right of 78. Okay. So in the case of B tree with order 4, every node must contain at most 3 key elements. Here 3 key elements are there. It satisfies the B tree property. Okay. So next we have to insert 341. Insert 341. Okay. So before inserting 341, the existing B3 is (45, 78, and 123). First, 341 is compared with 34, it is greater. So go to the right subtree. Here the right subtree contains a node, it contains three key elements. So first 341 is compared with 45, it is greater. Next 341 is compared with 78, it is greater. 341 is compared with 123, it is greater. Now 341 is inserted to the right of 123. But here after inserting 341, this node contains four key elements, but it is not possible with the order 4. Every node contains at most three key elements, but here there are four key elements are there. Now we have to perform the splitting operation. So that is 4 by 2, that is equal to 2. At the middle element, we have to perform the splitting operation. So here we have to perform the splitting operation at that point. Now 78 is the parent. 78 left is 45, 78 right is 123 and 341. This 78 can be added to the root node. Okay, so now this can be added to the root node. So after that we are getting 34 and 78, and its left child is 10 and middle child is 45. So 45 is there in between 34 and 78. 45 is greater than 34 and 45 is less than 78. Okay, so then its right child is 123 and 341. Okay, so after inserting 341, this is the B tree we are getting. Next, we have to insert G. Insert Next, we have to insert 234. Okay. So, before inserting 234, so the existing B3 is this one. So, root node contains two key elements, 34 and 78. And its left child is only 10. And its middle child is only 45. And its right child contains two key elements that are 123 and 341. Okay. So now first we have to find out the location of 234. 234 is compared with the elements in the root node. 234 is compared with the 34. 234 is greater. Next, 234 is compared with the next key element in the root node. 234 is compared with 78, it is greater. Go to the right subtree of 78. So here it contains a node, it contains two key elements. 234 is compared with the first key element, 123. 234 is greater. Next, 234 is compared with 341. So 234 is less than 341. So 234 is inserted between 123 and 341. Okay, so after inserting 234, 3478 is the root node, and 10 is the 34 left child, and 45 is the 34 right child, and 78 left child. And the next one, 78 right child contains three key elements, 123, 234 and 341. Okay, so this is the B tree after inserting 234. Here this node may contain three key elements. So no problem, it is valid because each node may contain at most three key elements. Here this node contains two key elements and this node contains three children. Each and every node may contain at most 4 children, so it satisfies the B-tree property of order 4. Okay, next we have to insert 167. Insert 167. So first 167 is compared with the key elements in the root node. 167 is compared with 34, it is greater. 167 is compared with 78, it is greater. Next, go to the right subtree of 78. It contains a node, it contains 3 key elements that are 123, 234, 341. First, 167 is compared with the first key element 123. So 167 is greater. Next, 167 is compared with 234. So 167 is lesser. So now 167 can be inserted at this position. Okay. So after inserting, so 34 and 78. So its left child is 10. Its middle child is 45. And its right child contains 4 key elements. So here 123, so 167, so 234 and 341. Okay, but it is not a valid node in the case of B tree, because in the case of B tree with order 4, every node must contain at most 3 key elements. So that here it is not a valid node. To convert this invalid node into valid node, we have to perform splitting operation. So here there are 4 key elements are there. So splitting operation can be done by taking the middle element as parent. So here the middle element, 4 elements are there, 4 by 2, that is equal to 2. So second element is 167. So 167 can be taken as parent, and its left child is 123 and its right childs are 234 and 341. This 167 can be added to the root node. So after splitting operation is performed, so 167 can be added to the root node, 34, 78 and 167. Okay, so now 34 left child is 10, there is no change. 34 right child or 34 right child or 78 left child is 45, and 78 right child and 167 left child is 123. And 167 right child are 234 and 341. Okay, so this 167 can be added to the root node. So 34, 78, 167, 3 key elements are there in the root node. It is also possible in the order 4 of B tree. Okay, so after inserting 167, this is the tree. B tree we are getting. Okay, next we have to insert 159. Okay, so before inserting 159, the existing B tree is this one. So 34, 78, 167. Here this node value is 10 and this node value is 45 and this node value is 123 and this node value is 234 and 341. Okay, now first we have to find out the location of 159 where we have to insert. 159 is compared with the key elements in the root node. 159 is compared with the 34, it is greater. Next, 159 is compared with the 78, it is greater. 159 is compared with 167, it is lesser. So go to the left pointer of 167 or 78 right pointer. So here this is the locate. Go to the this pointer contains a node, that is 123. Okay, now 159 is compared with 123, so 159 is greater. Okay, so that 153 can be located at this position to the right of 123. So after inserting 159, so this is the B3 we are getting. Okay, so this is the left child at 10 and 34 right, or 75 left, 45, and this is 123 and 159. Okay, and this is 234 and 341. This is the B3 we are getting after inserting 159. Okay, so this node contain two key elements, this node contain two key elements, this node contain three key elements, and this one contains single key element. It satisfies the properties of B3 with order 4. Okay, next we have to insert 52. Okay, so first we have to where we are inserting 52. Okay, so before inserting 52, so this is the B3 we are getting. So 34, 78, 167. Okay, so this is 10 and this is 45 and this is 123 and 159 and this is 234 and 341. This is the existing B3 before inserting 52. Okay, so now first 52 is compared with the key elements in the root node. 52 is compared with the 34, it is greater. Next, 52 is compared with 78. 52 is less than 78. So that go to this pointer. Because 52 is there in between 34 and 78. Go to that pointer. This pointer contains a subtree that contains one node, that is 45. Now 52 is compared with 45. 52 is greater than 45. So now 52 can be inserted to the right of 45. So now this node contains two key elements after inserting 52. So after inserting 52, this is the B3 we are getting. Okay, next we have to insert 83. Okay, so first of all, before inserting 83, so what is the tree we are existing? That is the 34, 78, 167. So here the left child is 10 and here 45 and 52 we are getting. Next one, 123 and 159. Okay, next we have to insert two key elements, so that is 234 and 341. This is the existing tree. Okay, now first 83 is compared with 34. 83 is greater than 34. So next, go to the second key element in the root node. 83 is compared with 78. It is greater. So go to the right of 78. Okay, so it contains a node. It contains two key elements, that is 123 and 159. 83 is compared with 123. So 83 is less than 123. So now here 83 can be inserted before 123 or left of 123 because 83 is less than 123. So after inserting 83, so this is the B tree we are getting. So this node contains 83, 123, 159. So these elements are greater than 78 and less than 169. Okay, final, this is the B tree we are getting after order 4 inserting all the elements. Okay, so here 34 left child is 10. Okay, so 10 is less than 34. Okay, it is correct. Next, so this right pointer of 34 or left pointer of 78 points to a subtree. It contains so greater than 30 key elements that are greater than 34 and less than 78. So 45 is less than 34. 45 is greater than 34. 52 is greater than 34. But 45 is less than 78. 52 is less than 78. Okay. Now, so 78 right pointer and 167 left pointer points to a subtree that contains a node. It contains three key elements. So that are in between 78 and 167. So these three key elements are greater than 78 and less than 167. Next one, this is 167 right pointer points to a subtree that contains a node. That node contains two key elements, 234 and 341. So these are greater than, these key elements are greater than 167. Okay. So this is the how to perform the insertion operation on B tree of order 4. Okay. In this way, we have to do the insertion operation on B tree. So thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and classmates. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel name. So Divya Srinivasara. If you have any doubts, please contact me through WhatsApp number. In my channel, the WhatsApp number is there. So the channel name is Divya Srinivasara. Thank you.